We missed our last train back to his place. So we just skated back home, and on the way, randomly, it was just like a can of spray paint on the ground, and it was full. Like did tag and everything, just like stupid little kids, the dumbest stuff. But yeah, from then I sort of started like, we just started pursuing it, just like skating, like we go out paint and everything. Bigger and painting more colourful and painting because I had like enough cash in my pocket, because I used to work in like labouring. I just did like hard manual labour. I did that for like 3 years, and slowly but surely I did more and more exhibitions and built myself up to the point where I could start sort of making a living from my art.